You once told me of a dream you had. A simpler life. A small stall in the Agora, fishing with your son.
I remember.
Are you going to do it?
I might. Someday.
Boat sailing with or without you. It's now or never.
Alexios.
Darius. So, this is it.
This is it.
Real connections with people are rare. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go. Stay. Please. I wonder if Darius has kept watch all night. Better say good morning. You really don't sleep, do you?
The soft kiss of the breeze. The smell of the ocean. Why should I sleep? I'd miss it, Alexios. I'd miss all of it. The hungriest warrior in the Greek world has ravaged our milk and bread supplies again.
Typical Spartan stomach.
His appetite may consume us all.
More milk and bread it is, then. I'll go buy the usual.
Double. But here. I was supposed to pass these to the merchant, but I got carried away with the,
He has that effect on people. I'll deliver this for us, and, by double the usual. The Agora should already be open. Be home soon. Milk and bread. Coming right up.
Darius for me.
Mm-hmm. Stubborn? Oh, no thanks. Oh, how can his fish be so stale?
Alexios! How's my favorite customer?
Tired. Hungry and tired.
It was the same for me. Enjoy these years.
I will. I am. Anyway, here's what Darius owes you. We'll need double the usual. Milk and bread, please.
About the bread. I ran out of wheat. I was supposed to fetch some from the farmer down the road. Perhaps you could help me with that.
Come on. For my favorite merchant, anything.
Thank you, Alexios.
I'll be back from the farm soon. It's not too far away. The wheat farm isn't far. This will be quick. Soon enough. The merchant sent me to pick up his wheat.
Excellent. It's right there by the fence.
Here you go. Your wheat.
I'll make the bread right away. Can't leave my favorite customer waiting. Here you go. Bread fresh from the oven and milk straight from the goat.
I'll see you sooner than I'd like to. This stuff won't last long.
Sometimes I think Elpidios keeps my whole business running.
It's very possible. Milk and bread. Check. Better get this home. Dime. A place even Emisios can call home. How's my Elpidios? How's my son?
He missed his pater.
And he missed him.
Promise me, Alexios. This is our life. This is our home.
Do you remember Macedonia?
Of course. Walls of dust and flame, the huntsmen.
I remember you, Nima. Only you. Home isn't a place. It's people. It's us. As long as we're together, we're home.
You know Elpidios? That's where your pater grew up. Kefalonia.
Right there. But it wasn't until I came here, until I met you, that I truly felt home.
Kleta and Fila on the beach that day. They couldn't escape their fate. It always ends in blood. My family ran for so long, but maybe some things just can't be outrun.
Whatever storm rolls in, whatever Amorghis and the Order are planning, I swear to you, I swear to our son, I will keep us safe.
This fight we have with the Order, this war, it's not going to be won in my lifetime. Or yours. Maybe I was foolish to think it could be. But fate does not define us. Our actions do. Our little Leonida spoke his first word today.
What? I didn't hear?
That's not possible. What did he say?
Grand Pater. Or maybe he burped. It's hard to tell at his age. Who's my genius grandson? Who's just like his grandpater, Darius.
Is there anything more beautiful than this? A simple life.
Get word to Persia. Send the fleet. Send everyone.
By your command, Amorghis.
I'll see you soon, old friend.
A letter from Darius. Says he's hosting a celebration in Dime. This, I have to see.